defense has really been so solid since the opening minutes. Here's Girard. There's no such thing as a range for him. He can shoot it out of the building.
And you're feeling good when you come down in transition. Barely feet outside of the S, but way beyond NBA range, knocking down the three. And that's the JG3 we've grown to know and love over the past season and a half.